Batting next, Tony Guo.
Let's see how he'll do. Will he hit the ball hard?
Oh my gosh! He hit the ball so hard!
That was a baby kick. You guys saw.
Yeah, the walk-off over.
Cheater. I know you orchestrated that.
It was a good game. I think we could have played better. I don't think they were too good, so we kind of just like minimized our potential.
Oh, what about that guy Jason on the other team? That guy Jason, he was pretty good.
You know what, Jason? Who's Jason? I don't remember Jason on my team.
I don't know. All I remember is, you know what? We still got the dub. Shout out to my coach, my manager right there. I don't know who he is.
Right where?
Actually, I think my manager betrayed me. I think he went on the other team. So.
Yeah.
Oh, you know where he went?
I don't know where he went. He disappeared for the whole game.
This is absolutely ridiculous. Don't worry about it.
Sports right here.
Extremely professional.
I would like to say congrats on the win today. You hit a walk-off game winner, and I just want to say...
I think that's a little redundant. Walk-off
and get... What are your thoughts on it?
This interview kind of sucks.
Honestly, everything I said is unheard. Everyone got on base, and so all I need to do is bring it home. So I just kicked it to the right because I saw him on third, and he ran home. That was all him.
But yeah, it was a great game. The other team kind of shut the game. It was a 5-0.
Okay, we're back to this propaganda. I refuse to be a part of this anymore. I refuse.
I'm certified now. Look at this. The next shot. That's a kill shot.
These ones you just kind of. God damn, no way. No. Say you were aiming for the head.
Hey. Let's just say I was aiming for the
head. Dude was going for headshots.
He was aiming
for the head. Bro, it was actually the rebound that was like flicking me up. I was like, yo, I'm not getting any shots.
I don't want to see this. Yeah,
bro, this guy's actually shooting the left. It's just like shooting that one.
It's way better than shooting that one. What are you talking about?
Did I get her? That was alright, Nathan told me to do one hand.
Don't be a real gangster.
Hey, yo.
That was cold, bro. That was cold. Alright, what did you say this was? Bubblegum soda?
It's not bubblegum soda.
Alright, since Brandon's Peruvian, he told us to try this weird ass soda.
I didn't know they had
this. Inca Cola?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let me try this. Wait, it actually smells like bubblegum.
It tastes a little bit like cough syrup. It's like if cough syrup was good.
That does not taste like cough syrup.
It's tripping, bro.
That does not taste like does it taste like what he said? Bubblegum soda.
Yeah, it's good.
It's actually not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would drink it.
Jed, I want to see how good you are.
I'm not good.
We're gonna smash them.
Wow, big man!
Oh, we saved us! Oh, God!
Dinner time, we're about to get some food.
Welcome to UCI.
Yeah. This is the UCI.
Wait, school up.
Oh, this just looks fire. Alright, we got our food. This looks so good.
Bro, you might as well just take it.
I got the omelet chicken curry right here.
What you gonna eat, Nathan?
The fried chicken, large, times 6, spicy.
I don't know why they have so many spice levels.
Don't ask me.
This is the chicken cutlet curry omelet level 5.
The pork humor. For the pork. Hey, press again.
Rocco.
Shut up, bro. We at Crypto Arena again. I'm gonna be going to the Lakers and Raptors game. Got these nice seats. You're just about to see later. It's not courtside. I'm not that rich, but it's pretty nice seats. About to walk there right now, and yeah, I'll see y'all there.
Look at this Raptors fans. Get out of here, man.
Scotty Barnes.
That's actually fresh. Where'd you get that?
For Christmas.
Man, that's hard. But we already know we're about to smash you today. We're getting into playoffs.
Bro didn't believe either of those statements. He's just said.
What? Bro didn't We're literally in the play-in right now, man. We got big boy Siakam right here. We're about to cook his ass, though. Karn and I, an hour early to a game for once.
It is really refreshing.
I can just relax. I don't have to stress like the past two times. Rappers fan in the entire stadium. Bro, I had to hear this guy the entire time. I'm so happy that we're leading right now because it finally shut him out for once, bro.
It doesn't matter about halftime score, it matters about the final. Hey, this is a good halftime. We're gonna regroup and we're getting our asses torched right now. We're gonna come back strong starting the second half.
Bro, what the fuck is going on, bro? Oh my dude.
Did you guys have like a 7-point lead going into this? Okay, Basel.
What a work, AD. Don't turn it over again!
Oh yeah! Let's go, Raptors!
Yeah! Oh, that's like 5 turnovers in like 1 minute.
Let's go, Raptors!
I don't think anybody hit me, bro.
I don't know. They got it at this point, man.
Guys down to like 5 points.
That third quarter was so bad.
You guys got like 10 steals, I swear, every single possession.
OG Anunoby with a quiet 30 piece.
Fam, he just turned it to Kobe Bryant.
There's 8 minutes left.
Oh, yeah, bro.
can't stop scoring threes. He's stuck. He can't. He's too good.
Chicharito, we lost. Scottie Barnes has played good, though. That's all that matters. We the North.